Hello beautiful people and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be trying flexi rods. If you are interested in seeing how this is going to turn out, then keep watching. So for what I'm going to be using, the flexi rods, extra virgin olive oil foam designing and wrap lotion. I'm going to start off with clean hair. I already shampooed, conditioned, I did an aloe treatment, and then I also moisturized my hair with my shea butter and hair oil. Just a little bit of shea butter, like very little, because I don't want my hair to be weighed down. I want my hair to be feel very lightweight. So let's get started. Let this dry and then I'm gonna come back and we'll see what we've got. I am crossing my fingers that this does not flop. So it's the next morning and I believe my hair should be dry by now, so let's take this bonnet off and hope for the best. Them, but my concern is some of my ends are, as you can see, didn't turn out so great. Okay, so this is what the curls look like. I'm not too bad for a first try, so right now I want to put some oil on my scalp because my scalp is dry, and then I am going to add some volume by using this pick. Okay. this is what the final look looks like. I think it looks gorgeous. Let me show you the back. Ooh, I like it. I like it a lot. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for seeing how I attempted flexi rods for the first time. If you guys liked this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you have not already joined the beautiful family. Like, let's grow this channel. I'll see you guys in my next video.